All right, Chantal. Dude, this E4 music is so poppin'. Why is Deoxys' defense focus sash? Alright, so I'm just gonna surf and... I'm actually just gonna, yeah. The thing has Stone Edge, though. What I guess I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal pulse Thunderous and taunt Deoxys. Alright, so we're just gonna surf and switch out. There's a sash. So now we're gonna switch back into Thunderous and then just CC the Terrakion. I probably should have clicked Psychic so Heracross actually has HP, but whatever. Seriously, had 2 HP before. This game's actual trash. I should have also attacked at Deoxys. Because it's just gonna die to struggle. Actually, no, I can waste a turn. I'm Scarf. Just gonna resist. Alright, I can at least frag one Pokemon. Oh my goodness, what a hard read. Okay, no, this is easy. Okay, so. Thunder, Tornadus, switch into Slowbro. V-Crit into Excadrill slot, please. Why did you V-Crit into that? Gen 5 AI moment. Thank you. You can only break me now. Oh, never mind. It's just gonna struggle. I guess I'll set up two. Rock multi-skill, maybe flinch. Nope. How fast is this Dragonite? Is this Scarf? It is Scarf. Darkrai, is this faster than me? Let's see. Nope. Hi, Genesect. Rimsley down. That's so annoying. And there's procking the Lumberry. Annoying. I don't want to risk anything else getting poisoned. Probably should just spam light screen because how much PP it has. Thunderous. Just gonna hit Focus Blast. This Dialga's Focus Sash for whatever reason. Should live because of light screen. Never mind. Whatever, I'm Scarf. Okay, Lugia's gonna come out. Thank you. incoming Aeroblast. Chansey is a balanced Pokemon. Let's go, big damage. Dude, it's so sad how you can't get Seismic Toss in Gen 5. You have to, like, trade it all the way up. Special attackers hate him with this one simple trick. How's that come? Alright, so this is all physical moves. I'm just gonna sack this and just... might be able to live because of UV light. Nope. So it's locked to Outrage now. I'm just gonna Earthquake it. Cool. Azelf. Aw, this thing can't really hurt me. It has Sash too, so whatever. Cool, and that's Caitlyn. Time for Marshall. This probably will be harder than Caitlyn, since there's a lot more physical attackers. We're just gonna hit him with the good old Surf. His Drought will go first, and then my Trizil will come next. Let's go! Get nuked. Zapdos might come out now? Yeah. Thunderbolt, Heat Wave, and Ancient Power. So there's obviously Thunderbolt. I don't think... I could just Dragapulse this. Thank you. That's faster, really? I'm timid. Get fragged. Reshiram. White Herb, Fusion Flare, Draco Meteor, and Strength. Let's just send it again. This will be funny if it killed. I'm specs. This might kill. Easy. Deoxys. It's Deoxys normal. This has Shadow Ball and it's... I could do this, Nah, whatever. Bye, Latios. This doesn't have a psychic move, so I can safely kill this with Heracross. So, Sash Prox. Uh-oh. Don't click Sacred Fire. Thank you. Oh my god, that hurts. Alright. Garchomp. Alright, cool, time for... Alright, this might be enough to outspeed the Deoxys' speed. Please. Yes! Oh. Okay, now it's just gonna struggle. I want to keep this. Deoxys as alive as possible. Oh, let's go. Struggle on the extra drill spot. Oh, wait, it's neutral.
Typeless move.
Forgot. Struggle's typeless.
Typeless. You could have jumped water.
Okay, now I kill Deoxys. Alright, Machampus. It's just these three. Oh, is this the right slot? Thundurus has to kill. Wait, no, Thundurus kills Excavalier. I have to put you in the middle.
Super.
Ice beam freeze. I'm choice specs. Kill. Kill this thing. Sick dodge. Big damage. Alright, cool. I win. Alright, time for Getsis now. This is where things get really spooky. Wait. Do I get healed?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool. If so, then I don't know if this boss is possible. Alright, so the reason why we lead with Heracross is because this Licky Licky is Choice Scarf Explosion. And I need a way to one-shot it before it just frags my team. So it's going to use a ghost move. It's going to Excadrill, and I'm just going to frag it. Frag this Licky Licky. Okay, wait, let me see what these moves are for Getsis. Gengar is Focus Sash. Is this Giratina anything special? No, it's not. I'm just going to Dark Pulse this Gengar's. Giratina's, Is Giratina, levitate? Or pressure?
Yeah.
Alright, it'd be cool if you can flinch the Gengar. Because it's not gonna kill, even if... Please, just kill this Licky Licky. Okay, cool. And then we're gonna. If my Heracross lists, I'm switching it out because there's no point in keeping it if it can't hit anything. Maybe Regigigas comes out. I'll be very funny if Regigigas comes out and I live. Yeah, and Regigigas in this game is sheer force because Drayano's a fun ROM hack creator. Yo! Nice flinch. Yo, Regigigas! I'm about to frag this.
My body is ready.
Okay, let me just rock slide. Close combat Regigigas. And Dark Pulse Gengar again. Alright, a really big threat is now gone. My Heracross is probably dead. Oh, my faster. Well, maybe I can get a Rock Slide flinch. Nope. Aura Sphere into Excadrill. It's probably dead. Nope, no it's not. Salamence. That is very annoying. So I'm just gonna rock slide. The fight really doesn't matter.
Oh yeah, extra special.
You have a chandelier in the back with scarf. So obviously gonna use a flying move. I'm gonna switch it to Slowbro. And Dark Pulse Gengar. This is looking really good for me. Maybe I can crit that Salamence. Aw, you missed, you suck balls. What is a Salamence anyway? Oh, it's Sash. It doesn't even have a flying move. Alright, my Thunderous is faster. Do I send in Latios now, or do I just go into Chansey? I'm just gonna stall a turn with Chansey and set up a light screen.
Why didn't you attack Chandelure?
Because it's a scarf with like flamethrower and shadow ball, it doesn't matter. I have light ball and I have a light screen. I'm gonna set up a light screen if I live. Wow, that frags. And I was hoping I could get rid of this Salamence so my Chansey doesn't die. So now that I have light screen, this Chandelure is gonna do like no damage. And I have Latios in the back. So I'm just gonna Ice Beam. Shadow Ball the Giratina. Actually, yeah. And then Dark Pulse Chandelure. In case this Chandelure just somehow lives a hit, then I can just... Yeah, see? It's gonna do no... Oh, with flinch. Alright, cool. I think I just straight up win now. I think that's the last Pokemon. It is. Wait, what's my pause button? I want to check just in case. Hotkey config. Pause is space, okay. Oh my goodness, those were some difficult. Dude, it is a really tough battle. Oh my gosh.
I'm still not as bad as Waifu Kaizo.
Waifu Kaizo? I mean, yeah, it's not as bad as Waifu Kaizo, but it's still. It's an those are interesting fights. I like those fights. Despite. Gets is pretty much just having a team that's like Chantal. Is it sad that my first two Gen 5 hacks that I completed are Y2 Kaizo and Vicious Black? What a game. God, these credits are so long. I'm just gonna show off my E4 team after this. The end. Woo! Alright, I'm just gonna show my E4 team. I procrastinated playing this so much.
Yeah.